The Neapolitan Mastiff doesn't tolerate the heat or cold. True. Neapolitan Mastiff's tolerance to both heat and cold isn't that great. They prefer to stay in a warm and balmy area where the temperature mostly remains in the range of 20 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. Their coat is quite short and no longer than 1 inch, making it hard for him to tolerate cold, but it isn't effective for heat tolerating either, since Neapolitan Mastiffs are very prone to overheating.